Hello, this is Graham and I do hope everyone's having a great day. You may remember early in the year I sold my TZ30 travel zoom camera to purchase the latest TZ40 camera from Panasonic. I was attracted to the TZ40 because of the Wi-Fi connectivity, and the Wi-Fi connectivity gave me some additional features which would interest me in my type of photography. Namely, I could remotely control the camera from my iPhone and start and stop video recording from a distance. So that gave me some extra opportunities. But you may remember when I first got the camera, I was critical of its image quality. It didn't appear to be as sharp or have as much contrast as the TZ30. I put this down to the fact that the new camera had a higher pixel count, and normally higher pixel count means higher noise and less resolution. Lately, there have been several offers on the previous version, the TZ30. So I was attracted to purchase one just to find out whether my opinion of the image quality of the TZ30 being superior to the TZ40 was founded. So in this video I hope to show you the image quality from the TZ30 compared to the TZ40 in as near identical conditions as I could shoot. So it's the same aperture, the same ISO and the same photo style in each case. So the videos and stills are shot within seconds of one another. And in most cases I've tried to shoot the video simultaneously with both cameras, so the lighting conditions were exactly the same. I'll leave it up to you to determine whether you like the images from the TZ30 versus those from the TZ40. I've tried to take highly saturated images, desaturated images, close-ups, distance, full zoom, just to try the whole range of opportunities for each camera. My own personal opinion is that the TZ30 does have better image quality up to ISO 400. Beyond ISO 400, the new TZ40 does seem to hold back noise slightly better and give you a sharper image. In my particular case, I never use the camera above ISO 400 anyway, so it doesn't particularly apply to my type of photography. But if you do want to take pictures in much lower lighting conditions than I do, then the TZ40, especially in video mode, might give you a slightly better video quality.
IA mode in both cameras, both showing candlelight mode.
Hi, this is Graham. This is a comparison test between the TZ30 and the TZ40 cameras. Recording in the 50p mode in both instances.
That's it for this video. Thanks very much for watching, and of course if you don't subscribe to the channel, please consider doing so. Until my next video, thanks again for watching, take care, and bye for now.